Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Fire Emblem Fates Conquest. Last we left off, we lost our friend Felicia, so now we gotta get Arthur a new waifu. So, I know I'm pairing up me and Baruka, Elise and Silas, so I need to decide a female for each of these four guys. Which, as you can see, they each have... Odin? Yep, Niles, Arthur. Looks like they all can be paired with each other. Alright, so why don't we get started on the next chapter. After triumphing at Natrasigis and gaining the EscoNitz heads to Makra to recover, however, an unexpected battle awaits. Bitter intrigue.
Majesty.
King Garen, I have come to report on Lord EscoNitz's progress. It would seem he successfully captured Natrasigis for the glory of Nor. As for the Rainbow Sage, he didn't kill him with his own hands. However, as ordered, the sage is dead. So the Ancient One has finally passed on. Once more, EscoNitz has dutifully fulfilled my wishes. Hehehe. Ha 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 ha. King Garen, my lord? What he said. Your Majesty?
Iago.
Yes, sire.
Do it.
I have an important mission for you. I command you to make EscoNitz suffer. Make him rue the day he was born. But no matter what, no matter how he begs for death, do not kill him. As you wish, sire, but I'm not entirely sure I understand your aim.
Listen,
I do not need you to understand, only to obey. Loyal servant, it is of grave importance that I rule Hoshido. EscoNitz's life and happiness are a trifling price to pay. Still, he must be kept alive for now. The Great Dragon has willed it so. EscoNitz's body and soul must be tested, primed for what's to come. Like a calf fattened for slaughter, so too shall these trials prepare him. My dear son is not yet ready, but his time is fast approaching. EscoNitz has faithfully followed my orders thus far, but it's time for a test. He must fight those he doesn't wish to fight, kill those he doesn't wish to kill. His sorrow will feed the darkness in his soul, and his suffering will make him a worthy sacrifice upon the altar of Anankos. I understand, King Garen. It shall be done, with pleasure. In fact, I have an idea. Sorry about that. Apparently, their plan is to attack the one controlling him. Thank the gods, we're finally back in familiar territory. If we keep up this pace, we'll be back at the castle in just a few days. That's good, I'm at the end of my rope. I can't wait to sleep in my own bed.
Right.
Poor Elise. You have been through a lot on this journey, haven't you? I've asked so much of you, and you've never complained once. You're an inspiration. Just hang in there a bit longer for me, okay? We'll be back home before you know it.
All right.
You got it, EscoNitz. I promise I won't let you down. Elise? Elise, are you okay, little one? I don't feel so well. Why is everything spinning?
Elise!
Elise! Elise, speak to me. What's wrong? Please, no. God, she's burning up! Dizziness, fever, and a rash too, just as I feared. Jura, what is it? Have you seen these symptoms before? Unless I'm mistaken, she is suffering from an illness endemic to the islands. She must have been exposed to it while we were in Natrasigis. The illness progresses quickly. If we don't act fast, we may lose her. There's a special plant in Hoshido that I could derive a cure from. However, I'm sorry, but I don't believe there's anything like it here in Nor. We have to do something, damn it! I won't let her die! I won't! EscoNitz, we just received new orders from Iago. Now? Are you kidding me? We don't have time for this. What is it Father requires of me now? He apparently wishes to reward you for your success in Natrasigis. We are to travel to the royal palace in Makaroth for rest and relaxation. Rest? Can it be? Thank goodness, I was afraid he was going to order me to kill again. Perhaps they can help Elise there. It's our only hope. What do you mean? Is something wrong with the princess? She caught a deadly ailment while we were on our last mission. Azura can cure her with a special plant, but it only grows in Hoshido. Don't worry, EscoNitz. Makaroth will surely have what she needs. Will they, Silas? How do you know? The best doctors in all the land can be found in Makaroth. Their stock of medicine is unrivaled. We must hurry, EscoNitz. She doesn't have much time. Let's move it, people, to Makaroth. Hang in there, Elise. We finally made it to Palace Makaroth. There's hope yet. But why is there a crowd at the entrance? Wait, that's not just any crowd. It's the Hushin army, and they're not alone. Hello, EscoNitz. I've been waiting for you. Ryoma. It's been a while, brother. I haven't seen you since that fateful day on the border. I see you've become a faithful Norian dog since then. Your master must be proud. I don't wish to argue, Ryoma. How did you know we were coming to Makaroth? That doesn't concern you. All you need to know is how fast you can draw your blade. Ryoma, please, let us pass, I beg of you. My sister Elise is gravely ill. If we don't treat her right away, she'll die. The Norian princess is sick, is she? I can tell she means a lot to you. Well, then I believe a trade is in order. Her life for yours. Come back to Hushido with me, and I shall withdraw my troops immediately. You know I can't do that. Please, have mercy. Your only other option is to fight me here and now. Ready your blade, EscoNitz. Show me what you're made of. Ryoma, stop this, please. There must be another way. Although I fight for Nor, I do not wish to be an enemy of Hushido. I wish for nothing but peace. Please, believe me, brother. Ha, more empty words. Even if that were true, I doubt that monster you call a father shares the sentiment. They've brainwashed you, brother. You are blind to their evil and cowardly ways. If the sting of my blade is the only way to bring you back to your senses, so be it. Ryoma, don't do this. I won't back down today, brother. You're coming home, now. Prepare to witness firsthand my blade's true power. As the High Prince of Hushido, I order you to surrender. Hiya! Arr! Not on my watch. Hehe, prepare to die. Who do we got? Arr, what is the meaning of this? Looks like we made it just in the nick of time. I'm glad to find you unharmed, my lord. Aw, oh, phooey, I didn't get any stabby-stabby time. At least we saved you. Thanks for your help, but who are you? You may call me Laszlo. My liege lord Xander sent us here to watch your back. I'm Perry. P for pulverize, E for eviscerate, R for ruin, and I for impale. Laszlo and I are Lord Xander's retainers. He's really worried about you. That's why he sent us to kill things on his behalf. Best job ever. That sounds like Xander. Thank you for your assistance, friends.
That makes sense.
So you're Prince Xander's retainer. That explains a lot. Your master taught you well if you were able to deflect my attacks like that. But my retainers are just as strong and their cause is much nobler. You may harbor my brother, but I won't make this easy on you, Norians. Troops, prepare for battle! Ryoma, wait, listen to me. Ryoma. It's no use. I have know that look in his eyes. It's the same one I have. It means he's rare to fight. Please don't look so glum, my lord. It's bad for morale. It's always best to smile during times of hardship, even if you don't feel like it. It will make you feel better. I swear. Give it a try. I'm sorry, Laszlo. I know you're right, but I won't be able to smile until Elise is safe. We need to get her medical attention right away, but... What are you saying? Has something happened to Lady Elise? She's in bad shape, Laszlo. She doesn't have much time. Hehe, then let's gut these fools quickly and save our princess. I'm gonna stabby-stab every last one of them. It'll be so fun! Yeah! Your enthusiasm has been noted, but do all you can to avoid taking any lives, okay? Sheesh, where do my siblings find these crazy retainers anyways? If you wish it so, so it shall be. I agree that it's always best to secure a win without needlessly sacrificing lives. Aw, that's not fair! I was ready to get my kill face on. Phooey! Whatever, I'll do my best. I guess hitting things will have to suffice. Thank you, friends. I'm glad to have you on my side. Ryoma, my brother. I do not wish to fight you, but you've left me no other option. I will not let Elise die, and I can't return to Hushido either. Alright. Elise and Selena. Whoa. I need my healer. Oh, I can't take Elise. Oh, shit. My only healer's gone now. Do I want to take her or do I want to take Selena? I think I'll put Kaze and Camilla together. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, so Brooke is next to me. Good. Let's do that. Alright. It is imperative to use the supply pouch of this advantage. If a medicine pot breaks, units within two spaces will be affected in one of three ways. Recover 30% of HP lost, plus 4 to 1 stat until end of battle, or plus 2 to 2 stats. If a pot of poison breaks, units within two spaces will be affected in one of five ways. Damage equal to 30% of health, minus 5 to 2 stats, recovers each turn. Oof. Move stat becomes 0 and avoidance stat becomes 20. Negative 20. Loss of ability to use magic rods or staves and max HP halved. Until end of battle. Defeat the boss or have me escape within 16 turns. That's poison, medicine, poison, poison. Oh my god, there's so much around. Sizo. Oh, there's a lot of people here. I'm guessing that's where I need to escape from. Alright, well. First things first. Guess we'll do this. I guess that was a heal. Let's put these two together. I believe that's poison. Ah, shit! Wait. Alright. You can go with her. Man, this is actually hard. Eh, screw it. And then we'll do that. Man, this is actually very hard because I've got to avoid so many poison pots, and you can't break the pots without... You go there. Nope. Did not mean to do it that way, but oh well. Alright. That should kill. So now we do have the problem of not being able to heal except for... I did give everyone healing pots because, well, it's needed. Okay, so Ashura, you go here. That's actually just good enough. So we'll kill this one. There we go. Alright, so we'll attack this, curiosity. Yeah, let's just, go ahead and do this. How shall we proceed? No damage. But not that will lower my defense. Oh man, this is gonna be obnoxious. Well, we'll just have her there. What is this? That's medicine. I should have broke that. Can't move him too far ahead. Right, so let's hope for the best right there. Okay, that'll be enough to kill him.
It's my job.
parry. Okay, this is poison, poison. These both are medicines. Okay, so... wait. Actually... let's have... me move everyone up and then we can break. Because we want to avoid poison. Oh, these are both medicines, too. Break. Yay! Let's go with that. And we'll just move further. Alright. This is medicine. Let's go ahead and just break that. There we go. 18. And the ninja. There we go.
All right.
Oh, nice. Both of them leveled up.
This is
not so good. Again, not so good. At least she got some defense out of it. This is medicine, medicine, and medicine. All right. Let's start with these ones over here. It's medicine. Alright. Break. Wow, we're not getting any buffs from these. I'm scared to... do anything. That was a buff. Yay, singing. All right, here comes the worrisome part. Because that fucking ability, if you wish to harm Lord Ryoma, you must get through me first. Whew. Oh, thank God that ability doesn't work out after. Oh, she doesn't have a fucking heal. Let's see. That one actually increases my defense. Weird. Alright, this will only be 4 damage, so this is clearly the best one to start with. If it actually... yes, he hit. Oh, That fucking bullshit at the end. Okay. I need you to hit, Nitz. You're not allowed to miss. There we go. Forgive me, Lord Ryoma, the enemy's will is too strong. Where's Kaze? Oh, there he is. Have her wait. Have me attack. I'll take 8 damage. But I mean,
bring it on.
Fight me, EscoNitz. It must be destiny that we've met again. Last time we were interrupted. But this time you won't be so lucky. Let's settle this fair and square. I wouldn't want it any other way. Goodbye.
Still not good enough.
Well done, but next time will be a different story. Yay, got your shuriken. That'll finish him off.
Nice moves.
Alright. Trade her your Volunary, please. Thank you. There we go. All the pots are gone. Everyone who's injured needs to stay around. Let me see. I can finish that one off with Baruka. Oof. Fuck! I can kill that basically with anyone, right? Let's just do this.
I guess that's it.
Because I'm not about to have Baruka die to an archer. Okay, so this one can hit me, but that's it. I don't know what his rally does, but I mean, can't hurt. We'll just sing to get that extra HP heal. Or not HP, but XP boost, I mean. And then we'll have him wait his turn again. Let's use a Volunary on Arthur. Wait. Got the better defense, you by far. I Wait. What? Are you making it so she can't cast magic? You're a dick. Is there an archer that's gonna kill? Oh no. Please. Dodge. I lost my miles because I wasn't paying attention to the positioning. Oh, motherfucker. Everyone else I worked out so carefully. God damn. This guy needs to die. That's too much damage. Fuck. You know what? Fuck it. I was trying to work it out so Baruka could get a kill, but no.
How'd you do that?
So what we're gonna do, we need to back everyone up. That's what's gotta happen. Okay. 12, no. Leave you. Equip the bronze dagger because there's a lot of ninjas. Just back everyone up. I don't like this. I don't like this at all, but Baruka, you've got to get out of there. Let's give you some support. Already silenced, bitch.
Let's end this here.
Thank you. That ninja ability is pissing me off so much. Too many ranged units coming in. Okay, so we'll do this. Throw the dagger. Good job, level up Mozu. Ooh, good level up too. Okay, so now that that's done, we can bring Arthur up here. As long as he hits, he does 26 damage and takes none himself. He's taking no damage.
Evil has met its match.
job, Arthur. Good job on leveling up, too. Holy shit. Now we bring... We gotta bring someone in. Let's see, Silas. Nothing I can do to increase the accuracy. But I can lower how much damage I can take. There we go. Got that ninja. Ugh, we lost our fucking archer, though. Okay, I gotta get myself... I don't know what to do. I'm so lost with you. All right, parry, get a kill. We won't give up. That was a creepy laugh. What was this? Grants. That's gonna be useful. So what I'm gonna do is that, and then let's sing. There we go. Now, do we want to kill this one? That one's not gonna do any damage. The archers are a bigger threat. Sorry, Baruka, you've gotta be kind of kept in the back lines for now. Okay. There. Eh, might as well. He's not gonna actually... Alright. Will you stop that, you bitch? Okay. Now the archers are gonna come forward. Evil shall not prevail. Oof. Only oh, that one's only gonna do 2 damage, huh? You go there. Yeah, I need Baruka to go here. Then I can do this. Parry and Baruka do a double team. Kill this one. Nice, Parry gets a level up. Ooh, good level up too. And she gets that. There you go, she gets another level up. Dang, she's getting up there. And then he dies. Good. Oof.
I did it!
Get destroyed. Alright, and then. Who do we want to have kill this one? 14, 14, 14, 13, 6, 12, no. He can't actually kill it. All right, it's dead. There we go. Wait. 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 She is still trying to set... She really does not like that mage. Fuck, I knew something like that was gonna happen. What do these have? Entrap. Ooh. And you have freeze. You have the heal. Oh man. What about you? Alright. Okay, so I just need to stay out of these rooms. Alright. Okay, so he can only attack near him. Alright, so... You know what? There we go. And you can die now.
You'll be all right.
I've had enough of your shit. I hope there's not anything too important on this map because I lost my thief. I can't open treasure chests. He does not have a heal, so I need to borrow this. I'm trying not to have Camilla do too much.
We'll be just fine.
Oh, she can move now, finally. Thank God. But now we got archers flanking us. And apparently those guys aren't interested in us in the least bit. You can finally move. Run. So she needs to go. Well, actually, let me see something. She needs to go here. Say goodbye to your armor.
I won't surrender.
And I crit you anyways.
Sorry.
Ah, he's got a man thug on. Mazu. There we go. Alright. We'll see if I'll be able to take fighting Ryoma, or if I just have to run. I can guarantee there's one person set for that job. Her. Poor Arthur. You know what? I have to kill him this turn, but let me see. Strength plus 4. I don't know if I can risk that. Let's see. It'll do 14 damage. You know what? Let's start with everyone else. We'll put Kaze here. He has a 12% chance to crit. Is that on everyone? Hey, you know what? Too much crit. I'm out. Our line has been breached. We have no choice. Everyone retreat. We must escape before Norian reinforcements arrive. Whew. It looks like the Hushin soldiers have finally retreated. Hang in there, Elise. It won't be long now until we get that medicine. Thanks, EscoNitz. I'm so glad you didn't go back to Hoshido.
Elise!
She's running out of time. She needs that medicine now. Stay strong, sweet Elise. We need you to hang in there. I believe the worst is over. We can rest easy now. As long as she gets plenty of rest, she should make a full recovery. Thank you, Azura. Your knowledge of herbs and medicine saved her life. This has been a trying ordeal for all of us. I propose we take this opportunity to rest. That's a splendid idea. Perhaps you could start by telling me what's on your mind. You're very keen, aren't you? I keep wondering how Ryoma knew we'd be here. It's killing me. There's no way the Hushin armor could have known we were making this detour. Yes, I've been pondering that as well. We should remain cautious. There might be those among the Norians who wish to see you fall. But why? What have I done? That's good, it's Azura. Elise, you're finally awake. How do you feel? I was having a dream. Gunter was there. He was talking to me. Gunter? Oh, Elise, you know he... That's not possible.
Alright.
No, it was really Gunter. He was worried about you. He looked so lonely. Don't worry, Gunter. Soon we'll... Elise? She's fallen back asleep. Yeah. I wonder why she saw Gunter in her dream. Well, I suppose it was just a dream. Gunter died in the bottomless canyon. No matter how much we wish we could see him again, it can never be. And yet, I can't help feeling bothered by it. Gunter, are you trying to tell us something? Alright. Well then. Should be back at our castle. Yep. Let's pick some the berries and stuff up. Berries. What do we get from this person? Perry's Lance. Ooh. Wonder what that does. Let's do the arena.
Listen.
Let's wager an onyx. This was probably a bad idea, but we'll see. Oh, he crit. So that'll do 15 damage right there. Now 210, or 5, I mean. There we go. That was a lucky crit. Yay. 2-1-X. What an excellent fight. My opponent was a worthy rival. Perhaps it's time to change my accessories up a bit. Emblem shield. Lilith's temple. Have some cabbage. Yay, XP. That will always give her a level. And apparently with my luck, it'll always give me shit stat gains. Alright, let's go ahead and go through our supports. Let's see. Oh, I only have one. Silas, do you think I should ditch and go home? I don't understand. Why would you? Oh, you know, I'm not too strong and I worry about holding everyone back. I practice till I'm blue in the face, but it's just not working. Everyone else is a natural. They get better by leaps and bounds. Not me, though. I'm not fit for anything but working in the fields. I'm thinking I should find myself the nearest village and sign on as a farmhand. I didn't know you felt this way. Sorry for talking your ear off, Silas. It was real good of you to listen. No worries. In fact, I knew just what we should do. Huh, we? I'm going to coach you, and there's no time to start like the present. Huh? But I can't. You can't do anything you don't try to. Now then, let's head to the practice field. I don't know about this. Alright. Alright, guys. That'll be it for this episode. If you guys have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.